secondaries like Mosul, Kirkuk, Najaf, Nazaria.
Yeah, they are in form of the, all the...
One of our staff here received a letter like this one here in Arabic, written letter. And in that letter, I cannot translate that to you now because I'm not very fluent. My Arabic is very poor. But basically what the letter says is that if that woman and the girls that, I mean, daughters that are her daughters, don't wear the veil soon, they will be killed. And that's specifically stated in that letter. So that happened here, I mean, for one of our national Iraqi staff. We have reports from NGOs mentioning, saying the same thing. So it's really a big concern at the moment because apparently there is a raising of those threats, not only in Baghdad, but also in Basra. But maybe you can add on, we heard also that some children in school, some girls in school were asked to wear the veil. I don't know if you have... That woman that received that letter is now very, very frightened, very afraid to go back home, and she's wearing the veil.
والله لو تقول لي 7 اقول لك حرام ما يصير حرام علينا